Hi everyone, my name is Pinto Kali, the lead pastor at Nairobi Baptist Kitengela, and we just want to just share a few items of thanksgiving. There's so much we are grateful for in this strange 2020. Allow me to just highlight just a few of them. First and foremost is to just thank God for just the way different ones of us, children, youth and adults, have been engaged, actively engaged in different aspects of ministry throughout the year. In spite of the challenges we've had, we're really grateful. Also want to just give thanks to God for the staff team here, Pastor Bahati, Pastor Cecilia, Helen, who have worked tirelessly through a very difficult year for us to be able to do the different things that we're doing, especially when we had to go online and then both online and in-person services. One of the things that has stood out for us is just how God has used his people to be a blessing to so many. The generosity and the concern and compassion of people in this year has just been outstanding. We've seen it in many different ways. People praying for one another, people calling each other and texting one another, finding out how people are doing. Material support in terms of food and, you know, the contribution that we had through the Love Box initiative. All that has just been amazing and a blessing to experience. We're also grateful to God for those who gave gifts in kind to NBC Kitengela at different times in the year, and we really thank God for them. Some of them have enabled us to start the process of getting to the place where we can do online services from here. We have started, there's still some journey to go, but the first steps have been taken, and for that we're really grateful to everyone who contributed to that. We also are grateful for the response to the overdraft lifting the axe initiative. NBC Kitengela response has been really great, and we thank God for that. And we continue to look forward to what God will do through us as far as that initiative is concerned. We have had a kind of holistic approach to our services, and so our ministry team in the services involves children, youth and adults, and we just love how they have come together and ministered together in that way. We're really grateful. The series we had on Daniel has been amazing. We've learned together about the power of prayer, the importance and the centrality of God's word in our life and ministry, and just the importance of being faithful in everything that we do, being faithful to God, being faithful to the purpose for which he has called us as individuals, but also as a community of faith here at Nairobi Baptist Kitengela. We have especially seen, we talked about the compassion that people have shown. And we had a number of bereavements in the year, had a number of people who have been unwell or who've had family members that are unwell. And just the outpouring of support and encouragement and ministry of presence that the people have provided in these times has just been a huge blessing. And I'm really grateful to God for that kind of sense of community that that we've had on this side. We are grateful for our hosts here at NBC Kitengela, the Portland Sports Club and the larger East Africa Portland Cement Company, who have really been very helpful to us in very many different ways. Currently, they are adding to what they had already done in terms of the cabro floor for the sanctuary. And so currently they are filling in some of the blank spaces that were yet to be filled. And we thank God for that. We continue to look forward to what God will do in this church, but ultimately all glory and thanks are to him, because everything that we've experienced this year, we've been able to experience because of him. And so we give thanks and praise to God for all that he has done for us in a really crazy year, 2020. The Lord bless you.